First, I separated the top lie of my napkin. I then cut out one of the designs. I spread glue on top of the planter and wait for it to dry a bit. Then I place the napkin on and just slightly tap it to remove any air bubbles or creases. Then put another coat of glue on top of the napkin. And 2 coats of primer and sealer to seal the napkin. Three different napkins, three different storage containers. If you liked this video, please consider subscribing to my channel. Thank you very much for watching.